Here you have the Riverside Rocky himself, JOSESITO LOPEZ. He fought Canelo, he fought Victor Ortiz, he fought Keith Thurman, a great fight, and very soon he's gonna have a major fight coming up, major. JOSESITO, the motto is anybody can get it. By the way, did you ever meet Rocky?
No.
We gotta set up that meeting.
No, yeah.
I became friends with his brother, Frank Stallone, so I'm gonna talk to him. We gotta do something.
Yep, I've seen him at a WBC convention, but I didn't get to.
You've been in training camp for a year now, just waiting for the right call, right? You're ready to fight. If they call you, JOSESITO, are you ready to fight tomorrow? You're sign me up.
Yep.
Anybody.
Anybody.
Any 147 pounder on the planet. You and Jesse Vargas running back?
Yeah.
You and Andre Brito running back?
Yep.
You and Victor Ortiz running back?
Yep.
You and Floyd Mayweather? Hey, Pacquiao with Spence, who you got?
I'm gonna be good, it's gonna be close.
Who do you favor?
I wanna say Pacquiao, but I think Spence edges it out.
Why?
Good competitive fight. I think the size, a little bit, but
looking for the pump?
Yeah.
Robert, where is it? Oh, Pita. You know what? I need to come up with a brand of pumps for gyms, because every gym I go to, they're missing a pump always.
I know. We have two or three and...
Missing. Someone goes to... But I'm going to come up with EsNews pumps. So you say Spence? You got him?
Yeah, but it's hard to count out Pacquiao, so...
That's why it's a great fight.
Yeah,
hopefully you could get on the card. I mean, it's not till August 21st. There's still time to add you.
Yeah, no. I heard a couple names, you know, so.
Well, that's why you're training, because you're not going to fall for that one of waiting and then 3 weeks out, 2 weeks out.
Yeah. Yep.
There you have it, JOSESITO LOPEZ. Look out for him. Stay tuned. EsNewsReport.com and Elie Seckbach. Look forward.